Okay, heading up on Mount Bailey Trail. It's a round trip of about 10 miles. So we'll see if I can keep up with Miss Fancy New Pants here. We have run into our first obstacle. What do we do about this? Is she going to leap over it? Go under it? Oh, that's what she's doing.
Hopefully conditions are like on Mount St. Helens where the snow does not influence or impact your climb because we have no equipment for snow today.
First glimpses of snow here, about 5,800 feet. How's it going?
Okay. I'm a little winded.
See Thielson there in the background behind you. Just about reached 6,000 feet. Okay, there's Diamond Lake, Thielson, or Mount Thielson. We're having this discussion about whether it's better to fall off the back side that's shorter or the front side there that's longer, but we figured the longer drop might be the better way to go, you think?
Well, according to you, you live longer.
Live longer.
Yeah, than falling off the shorter side.
It's more exciting. It gives you more time to pray. You're kind of morbid.
You are.
You've gained about 1,000 feet in elevation in 3 miles. So what does that think leave you thinking about the rest of it?
That it's really, really steep. And it's probably going to require an ice axe that we didn't bring.
And breath?
Yeah.
Okay. We just stopped for lunch. Just started to climb finally, huh?
Yep.
About 7,000 feet.
Getting steeper.
Getting steeper. That'd be a picture of the pretty girl again. I think there's a bear in these woods. Got a little bit off the trail, so now we're having to go straight up to get back onto it. It's hard to tell where the trail is with all these snow fields.
What I think. Oh! Okay. You can't stand in that too long.
Just kind of guessing on the route because you can't see a trail. As long as we go up, should come out all right.
We're at 7,300 feet.
Another 1,000 or so to go. Really pretty. It's not very cold. Actually sweating.
We're not sure if that's the top or not.
Or if it's just fooling us.
We will find out if we have been fooled. I really hope it's the top.
I think it's fooling. I don't think.
Hey, we've gone
4.5 miles, right?
Is that it?
We're at 7,700 feet. I think we're getting closer. We gotta go up that. Slidey right there, sliding.
Yeah.
The snow recently melted
off this because it's really soft.
Ready for the scramble? Here we go.
Right up that. I think that's the top.
There we go. There she is.
Trooper.
I think I would have rather stayed up.
What?
That I would have rather have stayed up there.
Just a little bit farther
to go.
I think that is the summit, right? There, not really sure. Quite a scramble.
I don't think we had to make it a scramble though, because I think the actual trail goes around that side, and we kind of did a shortcut. But pretty fun.
So we came out over there.
Down there.
Over there.
Okay.
The choice was, do we want to go this way? It looks like a shortcut. Or should we go the long way? But it looks so much easier.
Long way. And guess what
we did? We took the shortcut. And it was not a shortcut because it was not easy.
There's the summit.
Okay.
Hi. Gone 5 miles. Probably made it longer than we needed to. We are at 8,100 feet, I think. Not too much farther to go.
Soft stuff. There's one steep slope, right?
Yes.
You can do it.
Yeah, don't step on that one.
Yeah.
pole through here. See Mount Thielson. Very cool. It's incredible. Can't believe there's a hole right where the mountain is behind Diana. I don't know how she got there either.
Okay. Great.
Traverse across this steep pitch right here. Pretty slick. Had to go around inside this, between the snow and the rock to get by. There's the top, just a little bit farther. There she comes. Hey, it's very cold up here. Oh, that might be Diamond Peak. Maybe Diamond Peak. And you can see the other volcanoes out there in the distance. I think Crater Lake is right on the other side of those two peaks there. Okay.
She's making the mountain a little bit higher.
Look at that peak.
It is now higher by 4 inches.
Getting ready to head back down. It's, what time is it?
3:50.
And it took us 4.5 hours to get up here, but part of that is because we went a weird way and our shortcut took a lot longer than the long cut would have taken.
Yes.
Make it through.
Got
Careful. Long ways down. I thought you said not to fall down in the crack.
I'm trying not to.
Okay, my turn.
Careful. Step down.
Wow, that's a big crevasse.
Yeah. What?
The snow is cold.
Yep.
Don't fall in the hole. Or out the hole.
Do you think that's a nice thing to say to somebody who's actually kind of nervous?
Oh, sorry. Yeah, that's so steep. We went right along there and over that little ridge right there, and then down along the snow, and then up the mountain. I don't know why we did that. If you want a really good time, do that, but otherwise, just follow this trail. Okay, Diana coming down. Watch out. She comes. She'll be coming down the mountain when she comes.
Yeehaw.
She'll come be... I don't know the rest of it. Almost back to the car. Takes about 2.5 hours from the top. But we're running because we're being attacked by mosquitoes. They are all over the place.
Wait, there's, the
there's Ninja Lady back there.
Welcome sight.
Can see our car. I think we did about 11 miles. I'll have to check for sure, but it was 5.6 miles up. And then we got lost on the way back because there's so much snow on the trail, we didn't know where the trail was. So we might have did extra miles, but I'd say this was a great trail except for the mosquitoes. And getting lost. Okay, we're back. I'm sure if you can see it, the sun is shining there, but this is Diamond Lake. Very pretty.